speak for themselves. Since it was founded in 1981, Metro Denver Crime Stoppers has helped in nearly 3,000 arrests. They've helped clear 4,459 cases, and they have handed out more than $1 million in reward money. And most importantly, they have helped bring answers to thousands of crime victims and families who have lost loved ones. If you know anything that could help investigators,
those tips, of course, can be made anonymously.
Call our partners at Metro Denver Crime Stoppers.
Sometimes when police need a little extra help solving crimes, they turn to the community for help, and the community turns to Metro Denver Crime Stoppers.
As I like to say, we don't get the easy cases. We get the cases that require assistance from the community.
Just this past week, tips to Crime Stoppers helped provide valuable information in a murder case in South Denver.
Bittersweet. I still want a magic wand. I want my cousin back.
Michelle McCurry and her family donated their own money to increase the reward fund in the case of her cousin, Luis Nieves, who was killed on the pedestrian bridge over I-25 in January.
I will never get to see my cousin again, only through pictures and memories.
After more than a month, police say a tip to our partners at Metro Denver Crime Stoppers helped connect Christopher Butler to a car seen at the scene.
The community is often our eyes and ears.
Denver police arrested Butler, saying the encounter was random.
It's a lot of mixed emotions, but definitely forever grateful to everybody, to the police department, to Crime Stoppers, to the community.
Crime Stoppers has proven itself to be very effective, and we want to continue this great relationship, this great program that really helps keep the city safe.
Crime Stoppers is a program that works because they have earned credibility and respect in the community over the past 40 years.
Thank you for trusting Crime Stoppers. We all will be touched by crime in some way, shape, or form. And to know that we're getting some answers about those crimes and that these people are going to jail and to prison, it's satisfactory.
Deborah Takahara, Fox 31.
Metro Denver Crime Stoppers is 100% funded by private donations, and that's why Fox 31 and our news partners Channel 2 hosting a phone bank tomorrow to help out. So support the Shield. Call between 6 a.m. and noon to donate. The money raised will go to Crime Stoppers programs, including the reward fund.
Well, Fox 31, your local election.